In this video, we are looking at a buy and sell signal based on EMA crossover, right? So here we have a script which basically, if you look at the settings here. So first length is 8 and store length is 21, the exponential moving average, right? So we are basically saying that when these two crosses, we want to cross down, we want a sell signal, cross up, buy signal. So here we look at the stock here. We are on a daily time frame. You can see that when it crosses up, green arrow comes, then you can buy the stock. Crosses down. Basically, now it's crossing up again for today. JPM, JP month. Right? Let's go on and see whether the weekly time frame. You can see weekly time frame, it's basically crossing down. Okay. So this is how you can basically identify the trend, what trend it is in, right? Now, let's say we want to scan this, right? We want to scan based on this, right? So what we can do is we go to scan tab. What I basically did was I basically put up, arrow up, true, save, okay? Within two bars. So if you want to predict, in one bar, right? Okay. So I also put a condition saying that the stock has to be above EMA 200 EMA for a buy signal, right? I don't want to take stocks which are not above the 200 EMA. Okay. So now let me scan this. Okay. So I can only see four stocks, right? Four stocks which are matching that condition. Let's look at let me sort by Bullfe. Let's see this one, CPB chart. PB Campbell's. Okay, let's look at daily chart. Okay, so you can see the buy signal scheme here. Okay, so like that, you can find stocks which are on the right at the buy signal. Okay. Let's go to scan. Let's do it on a weekly. Weekly. Let's do this also weekly. Let's do this on daily. Let's scan. Now we are seeing on a weekly time basis, we are seeing some stocks which are coming in. Okay, let's look at sort by market cap. Okay, Tesla, IBM, WM. DG, ESET. Let's look at WM. Let's look at IBM. My weekly. Okay, it's an up signal, right? Right here. Okay. So this is how you can identify good stocks which are trending on a weekly basis for a long-term bullish trade. Okay, so this is also above the 200 SMA or EMA. Okay, so you can use this signal for even short-term or long-term. If you want to look through it for, let's say, 1 hour, right? Out. Okay, so 1 hour, you can see these are the stocks which you can do for 1 hour. Yeah. Further, if you want to confirm, you can just say this is bull's phase and this is also 7 green candles on daily time frame. So this way you can basically nail down some of the stocks which you want to play, which are safe for, you can also play on a options market also. Okay, so you can just let me know if you need this scan. I can send you an email. I can also attach the scan as a swan. So let me see. I'll share the scan also. Thanks for watching the video. I will also, this is not an indicator by me, but I just have the indicator. I'll link the website also. Okay, so I typically don't want to look for stocks which are in a negative earnings. I want to look for something which is, let's look at the US. It's interesting. So, okay, 1 hour time frame today. Okay, so it's a buy signal here. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. If you have any questions, please let us know. Thank you.